family. I hope you guys are happy and healthy and doing well. I'm super excited. First of all, check me out because y'all know I don't wear makeup. But I'm really trying to learn and give this my best. And I've got some advertising to do. So me and Babe are on our way to Pur Noire, who will be the sip to our shop at my sipping shop. So they are a Black-owned winery in downtown Houston. Super amazing and beautiful. I'm gonna try to get footage and show you guys what it looks like, but we're also here to taste the different wines so that I can pick which wines we are going to serve at the sipping shop. So the sipping shop is gonna be October 19th. Look at this. Look at it, you guys. This is when you walk up. You can see all the barrels of the wine. This is so lovely, you guys. Every single time we come here, it's an amazing experience. So we came for our anniversary. That was our very first tasting. And it just gets better from there. So we're in the club and everything, but let me show you guys the entrance. Pur Noire. They're packed. Ooh, I love that for them. I don't know. I don't love that for my footage though. Ooh, y'all, I don't know how much. Yeah, ain't gonna be no footage day, y'all. But I'm gonna just show y'all the door. And I'll see what I can get. Peace. Their knowledge, so I didn't, and I have pictures and stuff that I need to take, so I'm gonna have to put this outfit back on and come out and get the pictures that my sister told me to take, because she's my media professional and she is pushing me to be better at that, at advertising and everything. But I just had an amazing time. I think we picked the wines and we met Carissa's family. So I actually went to school with the wife. It's a husband and wife that own this winery. I went to school with the wife. Me and my husband went to Sam Houston with her. And so we know her. So it's just really amazing to see people that you know and your people doing well. I just love that. But her family was there today. Her mom and her sister and her dad. And it was so cool. It was nice to meet them. They were super down to earth and very sweet. And I just feel like it was confirmation that, man, y'all, this show is about to be so bomb. Like, such good energy. So I'm excited. We found the sip to our shop. And y'all stay tuned. We'll see you soon. Peace. Okay, family, take two. It is the next week. It's Thursday. We've got about 20 minutes to try to get these shots. We're coming today because I'm hoping it's a slower day. Not for the business, but just so that we can get the shots that we need. I'm gonna try to go in. I've got one more wine to taste also before I choose the different wines that we're gonna serve at the event. So I'm gonna grab my wine, I'm gonna try to get a bunch of shots and get out of here so I don't keep people at work late. And I will show you guys what I come up with.
That's what I mean. I mean, it's only one bottle. I don't think you get a case for one bottle, do you? You do?
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know what else to do.
You're good.
Okay, so I actually feel like the time restraint helps us be pretty freaking focused. We tasted the wine. It's amazing, of course. There was just one more that I wanted to taste, so I'm sure about which two we're gonna serve. And I think I got some good shots. So you guys comment below and let me know what you think. I'm super excited, and we found the sip to our shop. So if you're watching this, I hope you can make it because this event is going to be epic. And it is the first of many. I don't know if I mentioned that I made my jewelry, but you guys know if you watch this channel that I made my jewelry. So these new bangles, thank you, chose this for me, that I made for the photo shoot will be available on my website very soon. Thanks for watching. Peace.